must take the palace back from the monster horde. Begin by destroying the Nightmoors.
Yes, Your Majesty.
I must say, there are a few things I'd rather talk to Her Majesty about than boring old barriers.
If only I had nerves of Angelo, perhaps I might tell to Tsarevna, but no, I must focus on battle.
From my own throne room, I call upon the Great Leveler!
Let's go!
Multi-slash! Cold fission!
Multi slash. Here we go.
Can't believe the monsters have made it all the way in here. Makes you wonder how things are back in Tunisia.
You needn't worry on that front. Tunisia is in Field Marshal Donk's capable hands.
Giga Gash!
Then let's focus on the fight in front of us, shall we? Come on.
To be kidding me, more night moles. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Don't say that. I've got a bad feeling about this too.
Are you trying to jinx us? Stop it, both of you!
Slaughter them, and still they come. No matter. Send more fiends. All shall be slain.
Yes, send them to us. The more of you who succumb, the more sublimely beautiful our victory.
How very amusing. You seem determined to resist your inevitable fate. I will extinguish your last glimmer of hope.
It is you, I assume, that we have to thank for Ingenia's current condition. You will suffer for despoiling my realm.
Brave words, little queen. You shall be rewarded for them with a quick death. Who might you be, worm? I sense a certain strength in you. Very well, come and play.
Stay sharp. This guy means business.
One turn, ground.
Let's go. Cold vision. Multi slash.
Shall relish the chance to make you eat those words, lizard.
Freeze!
turn.
Majesty. His power is...
I'm all yours.
How dare you? I cannot lose.
Stubborn indeed. It would almost be a pity to kill such persistent creatures. That will be all for now. It would not do to squander such enjoyment in a single sitting. You have strength, worms, but you will need more. I will be expecting great things from you when next we meet.
Looks like it. For now, at least. Can't say I'll miss him.
All in a day's work.